For six films, the mutant killer known as Three-Finger has been the constant in the Wrong Turn franchise, but the latest trailer doesn't include him. Wrong Turn is one of those somewhat unlikely horror franchises, as the original wasn't exactly a theatrical hit, and reviews weren't great either. Yet, the tale of a group of friends stranded in the woods and being killed off by cannibalistic mutants became a sensation on home video, leading to a long-running life in that market. Wrong Turn movies haven't exactly been consistent. Each entry tends to have little direct connection to the previous one, and quality swings wildly up and down. Those issues aside, the seeming legion of Wrong Turn fans out there continue to support each new installment. At this point though, it's been almost 7 years since Wrong Turn 6, and it's about time that fans get to see Three-Finger and his clan get to slicing and dicing prey again. Unfortunately for fans of the character, the trailer for Wrong Turn's next entry, which looks to be titled simply Wrong Turn, doesn't feature even a single sign of Three-Finger. Will he come back? So far, it doesn't look good. Why Three-Finger is missing from Wrong Turn 7's trailer. While Wrong Turn's reboot, the seventh entry into the backward slasher franchise, does appear to retain the basic premise of normal people entering the wrong part of West Virginia and getting slaughtered, Three-Finger is nowhere to be seen. As a matter of fact, there's no real hints of mutant cannibals at all. This has surprised many fans, but it's important to remember that this film was written to reboot the franchise, not continue the established continuity. Considering how underwhelming Wrong Turn 6 was, that's probably a good thing. Unfortunately, that likely means Three-Finger is out of the picture, as is the rest of his family. On that note, it was actually the sequels that established the mutants as a family, not the first Wrong Turn. And since the reboot is written by creator Alan B. McElroy, there's even less reason to expect the return of the family theme. While we don't know with complete certainty that Three-Finger isn't hiding in the new Wrong Turn somewhere, if he was in the movie, it's hard to imagine him not appearing in the marketing. Sadly, it looks like Three-Finger's reign of terror is probably over, for now, anyway.